Neuburg Castle is located high above the inn, and its origins date back to the 11th century. Today the castle houses, among other things, a hotel and the district gallery, which presents top-class exhibitions with regional and nationally known artists. The castle was built in 1050 by the Counts of Formbach a few kilometers down from their main castle. Since then they have named themselves after Neuburg, after their extinction. The castle came to the Counts of Andechs in 1158 before it passed into the possession of Bavaria in 1248. From then on, the duchies of Bavaria and Austria fought over the strategically convenient fortress. There was a constant change of ownership. The castle was destroyed in the Bavarian-Austrian conflict in 1310. The current building stock largely comes from the subsequent reconstruction of the victorious Austrians. Since then, the Neuburg has belonged to the Habsburgs, who pawned it until Hans von Rohrbach acquired the castle in 1463 and began the expansion, which his successor Sigmund von Niederthur continued. Because of his services to the successful defense against the first Turkish siege in Vienna, the castle and county of Neuburg were awarded the Imperial General Nicholas Graf's arm, 1459-1530. As a Reichsland in 1529, and he became governing Count Nikolaus I von Sam Neuburg. However, he died a year later. His successor was his son Nikolaus II, 1503-1550, who built the castle through the Passau master builder Wolf Huber remodel in the Renaissance style and had a spacious garden. Only the keep, the fortifications of the outer bailey and the castle church remained untouched during the renovation work. The Counts of Sam Neuburg held the castle and county of Neuburg in their possession until 1654. In 1654 the new owner, Count Georg Ludwig von Zinzendorf, redesigned it in the Baroque style. The gardens have also been expanded down to the inn. In 1680 the castle was confiscated by the Imperial Court Chamber in Vienna after Georg Ludwig von Zinzendorf was charged with treason and other crimes. In 1698 the castle and its county were pledged to the Scottish nobleman Jacob von Hamilton for 10 years. In 1701 he received it finally. His son sold Neuburg to the Counts of Lamberg's Prinz in 1719, from these came the castle and the imperial rule in 1730 by Cardinal Joseph Dominicus von Lamberg to the Hochstift Passau, where it remained until its secularization in 1803. Bavaria sold the castle 3 years later. After that it belonged to changing private owners and associations. In 1810 it was badly damaged by fire. The reconstruction of the Neuburg was carried out in 1908 by the Bavarian Association for Homeland Security and the Passauer Kunstverein. From 1973 on the castle was the seat of the European Academy Neuburg. From 1982 the castle stood empty and the Lower Bavaria administrative district began with renovation measures. 1986-1988 of Passau brief, the below the castle in economy Hof County Hall 1. In 1989, the Association for the Meeting Center for Science at Neuburg Castle, in the old malt house as an accommodation building. In 1996 a four-star castle hotel, a gourmet restaurant and a beer garden were established. The castle complex has belonged to the district of Passau since 1998. After extensive renovation work, the castle now serves as an international meeting center for the University of Passau with 15 meeting and event rooms, as a conference center for the District Council of Passau and as a gallery for artists from the district. The entire Institute for Market and Economic Research at the University of Passau is located in the main castle.